Welcome back, you guys, and we're playing some more Hard Reset. Third episode, going strong. Well, so last time we blew up a bunch of robots, and I think we already did a little part of this. So I'm not sure if I have to replay it. Yep, I do. But hey, that's no problem, because it was just this part. So now a lot of robots will be coming. These guys will explode. Boom, 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 boom. I love the sound of the energy weapon. It's so satisfying. Oh shit. Gotta go fast. I think that was it. Cool. So, there does seem to be a door here, but I don't think I can open that. Lots of energy saws. Okay. So, yeah, this is where we quit last time. New upgrade available. Awesome. How many more of you guys are gonna come? Seriously though, I think that might have been the last one. Yep. Okay, I gotta make sure we don't miss any secrets. Don't want to step into the fire. So we have a lot of stuff that can explode. Oh my god, what the hell are those? Wait, oh, you guys didn't die. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, you're still alive too. Well there, Mr. Big Robot Thing. Did I get him? I think that was it. Noise. Ooh, what does this do? Okay, cool. Oh. Is it? Ah, man. It's time-based. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Can we jump over this? Nope, we cannot. We cannot jump over that either. So, let's sprint the hell down. Shit. How are you supposed to do that? Okay, let's try again. We can do this, ma'am. What? Wait, is there a cable? You know what? Fuck that shit. I wanted to find all the secrets, but that is pretty much fucking impossible. So that guy, anyone over here, maybe? No? Okay. This terminal will give you access to the mainframe. Well, sure as hell I want access to the mainframe. Cool. You've gained data from the factory.
Good job. We have received the data. Oh,
shit. The mainframe
was used to create the breach. We need more data. Follow the closest antenna.
That guy's tough. Wait. Oh, that was everything. Ooh. Wait, that's where we came from, so I do not think that we... Could we maybe... Wait, that is not going anywhere we need, right? No. Just wanted to make sure. So we got everything. I just want to try it one more time, because this has to be... Come on, there has to be a way to do this, right? I cannot jump over this stuff. Can I jump over this part? No, right? Wait, maybe. They actually put up a fucking wall. That is fucking not cool, man. Come on, make it. A what? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, I made it. Don't think I was supposed to make it like that, but hey, I got it. Wait, okay, well, I did get a secret, so that's cool. Ooh, that hurt, man. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Ooh. More upgrade stiff. Shit. So, I am pretty sure that we need to get in here later, because... We had to plant the sensors or something. Ooh, cool. We had to plant the thingamajings. So I'm gonna get... Oh no, wait. We were getting the combat gear. Hello? Ah. Cool. Now over here we need the Hydra awareness module. Cool. Thank you. Oh. I always do that. So we're gonna open up this. And where are all the robots? Not over here, apparently. Cool. Oh shit. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Shit. Here, robots. Here, robots. Okay, cool. Environment. Ooh, that looked cool, but I think that was just the corpse of a robot. So we can go up here, but it seems like there's something down here too. Or is this where I'm supposed to be going? Ooh. Lots of upgrade stuff. So, I can't go out here, right? No. Oh yeah, that's another thing. You can't crouch in this game. That's something that... It's kind of weird sometimes, because sometimes there's like an area that you could get under if you would crouch. But apparently, this character is physically... can't physically... Okay, so it seems like we gotta get out there, but I wanna see what's over here. Wait. This isn't where we came from, right? Oh, look. Something like this. You'd think like, okay, I need to crouch, but no, you cannot. And we can get out here. Can't. And, well, thank you, mister. Okay, let's just get down. Oh, right. Something that I want to do. I want to turn up the gamma because... It was really dark the last time on YouTube, so I'm just gonna do this again. Thank you, little robot friends. Oh shit. Ah, easy. No, there we are. Open up. I think this is the room that we were at earlier. Right? Yeah. Open up. Press this button. Okie dokie. Can't I just jump down? Which would make a lot more sense. Well, it wouldn't make sense, but it's much easier. Objective complete. You've restored the power and activated the elevators. Okay. I think... Is that over here? Is this part of the tower? Maybe I gotta get it. Oh, there we go. Use the switch to call an elevator. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Where do I enter? Oh, hey. Later, friends. So what, they're gonna use the elevators now? Oh shit, man! Gotta go. Please don't kill me. Woo! That scared the fucking shit out of me. Was this all of them? No, it was not. Boomba. Who else? You. Wow, that scared me. That fucking scared me. Okay. No upgrades just yet. Haven't I already been here, or was this the... Or was this the part where I couldn't get in? Wait, it loaded, so... That means... I should be able to get up there. Maybe? Maybe, baby? Boom. How the hell? How the hell? Wait. No. I do not get it. What the hell is going on? Wait. Oh my god, I can open this. Hey dude, where you going? Oh my lord. No thanks. Shit. Wait. Oh god. Need to switch weapons. Ding. Nice. Okay, ammo. We can go through there, it seems. Any more secrets to be found? Probably not. Ooh, ammo. I like the plasma weapon a lot better. Don't ask me why, it's just... I don't know, I like it better. Mainly because there's a charge shot, and I'm aware that the machine gun probably has some cool... Well, some cool weapon modes too, but we're just gonna keep on going. Click. Oh yeah, baby, big ship. Okay. Nothing here, right? I can't push that. Ah, look at this. These are the entrance thingies to the... Cool. See, that's stupid, right? Plant the last tracking device. Okay, cool. Almost done. But I mean, this is stupid, right? I mean, anyone could just crawl under that, so... It's kind of weird when games leave such obvious holes in the level and then not let you go through it. So, I played 26 minutes on this level. I didn't die. I collected 69 of all nano and only 5 out of 8 secrets. That's kind of shit. So, did I... damage received. Ooh. Ah, I did worse. So... First reports from Sector 6.
The barrier was disabled from within the city.
Oh, no.
Have the CLN clean up this mess ASAP. PR can barely hold the media at bay.
The system has identified the culprit, Percival Novak.
Percival Novak? That's...
Professor Percival Novak?
So someone is playing with the robots.
Send new orders to CLN.
CLN? Professor Novak. Beep beep! Same person responsible for the sabotage in Sector 6. Ooh.
Understood.
Let's just get in the game because we need to catch what
Novak is on the run. Follow him.
Aw, dude. That's Novak. Later. So, I know that this isn't really... Ooh, secret found. Nice. This isn't a true time thingy. Okay, energy weapon. I want to go for the... I want to try out the electric mortar. Yes.
Good choice.
How do I...
The mortar was successfully mounted.
Okay, but how do I do? Select the electric mortar. Ooh, can I? Okay, that's weird. The normal weapon mode is 1 and the mortar is 3. So, okay, cool.
Welcome to our great
So we can't get in this. Oh, for some reason it opened up. Cool. All this stuff is broken. Broken. Secret? Nope. Ah, well. Oh, this is cool. Did you see that? I'll do it again when the robots come to attack. Which I think will be any second now. Maybe not. Ooh, secrets. Secret found. Okay, we're going good on the secrets this run, people. Wait, is that a control panel? No, that's not. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Can I just get on here? Jump over that? No, I cannot. Wait, did I just miss that I can... Oh, I can just go here. Oh, that's not... Oh, shit! Uh-oh. He did not see me. He did see me. Later. Ouch. Not a good move. Oh shit. What the hell? Everything is exploding. Okay. So we got some ammo on. This is gonna do something. Ooh. That did absolutely nothing. I thought that was gonna open up something. A lot of upgrade points. I feel like I'm missing... Well, in the last level, I only had 69% of all nano, which is the upgrade stuff. Look at this.
Special discount for smart people.
No thanks.
Come back now, and you will get 10%.
Okay, so we can get in here. Ah. Look at this.
Thank you for using upgrade terms.
Okay, so we are indoors, and I think... Later! We'll fry you, cut the power supply. Okay.
You need to find what is powering this electric discharge and deactivate it.
Look at a little stupid robot, buddy. Okay, cool. Oh, man. You just need to make sure you hit the ball, guys, because those are the explodey ones. And if they get near you, you're fucked. Okay, cool. Fire. Off. Let me guess, more robots. Power switched off, you can get through. Oh, cool. Wait, left, right? Yeah. What? Oh shit! Let me get the fuck out of here. I threw that at a wall. Oh, thank God. Okay. Well, that cleared things up. Broom-psh. Up here? Wait, isn't this? No, that's not where I came from. Cool.
Novak is still on the run. He has raised the energy barrier and cut all power from the control panels. You have to get to the other side.
Wait, okay. What? Oh my God. Okay. Oh shit. Oh man. I needed the barrel. Oh come on. Wait, or can I just shoot? Oh, that is all secret, right? Yeah, secret. Special discount for smart people. Well, hell you have it. I don't like this sound. I'm fine with pretty much everything as long as they don't get up behind me. That is seriously giving me trust issues. Come on, why are you missing them? Bye! Cool. Let's see, what else do we have? We have ammo, we have shield stuff. Nothing over there, right? We can't get... Ooh, more secrets? Wait. No more secrets? What? Secrets. What the hell? Nothing up here? Really? At least I can get up here. Ooh, health, which I do not need. Upgrades, which I can't buy. You want grand prize. Oh, come on. Enemies. No one. This is gonna blow up in my face. Can I get in here? Guess I cannot. What? Maybe I gotta blow that? Nope. Well, it doesn't seem like there's much here anyway, so... I am really confused. I'm almost thinking that there's... Hey, wait. What? Oh my lord! Later. That opened up. Nice. Some health over here. Got some of this stuff over here. Oh, we only need a little bit more to I have no idea what that is. Did I open up something here? You don't have to stick to the obvious path. Okay. Cool. Ooh. Yeah, upgrade available. So can we even get there? Oh shit. Let me guess, that's not hitting him. Your pathfinding is pretty stupid. Okay. Ooh, that is something that I want. Can I walk on the ledges? Because that will be pretty awesome. Oh, god damn it. Or can I walk on the edges? Ledges. Maybe that's it. Maybe I need to go up here. Up here. Get up here. Or maybe not? Oh wait, did I need the chair? Did I seriously need the chair? Don't tell me I needed the chair. Well, fuck this shit. Can't get up here. Ooh. Well, hello. There we go. I'm just gonna buy an upgrade weapon. I'm gonna buy an upgrade for this bad boy. Secondary weapon stops all enemies within a given radius. Don't care. Electric monster. I'll just buy this one. Cool. The pod was successfully mounted. Oh. Oh, that's what I did. Well, we do have a secret up there, but I don't really want to get it. Disable. And yeah. So, yeah, nah. Let's see. Looks cool. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked this episode, hit that like button. If you want to see more of my content, please subscribe. It would help a lot. Actually, it means a lot to me. It would be cool. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye.